whether she's your ex-wife or your ex-friend, it's just weird that you're sitting together at a comedy show at the same table. But I'm happy that it's happening. It's her birthday tomorrow. That still doesn't explain it. Okay.
Brett Druck asked if anyone was single and had no idea what was about to happen.
Yeah? Are you using the dating apps or doing it old style?
Sort of a dating site, but...
Oh, okay. It's
really ineffective one.
And who's this person to you?
My ex.
Oh, okay. Well, nice that you... your ex-friend. Oh, okay. And so, I mean, whether she's your ex-wife or your ex-friend, it's just weird that you're sitting together at a comedy show at the same table. But I'm happy that it's happening. It's her birthday tomorrow. That still doesn't explain it. Okay. Cool. So you're on a site, kind of. You're building a dating site? What does that mean?
It's ostensibly a dating site, but it actually ends up being more a discussion and...
So you're just on a web forum, and you're just trying to date people. Okay, cool. Yeah. Every site is a dating site if you just start hitting on people. Yeah, I dig it, man. Nice approach.
Then, at the end of my set, I was talking about my new book.
I have my brand new book. Now, I'm out of copies, unfortunately. Oh, nice, you brought one. Much appreciated. I'm out of copies. I actually sold way more in this store than I thought I would. But they have them in every major bookstore in Phoenix, if you want to pick one up. It's called Ginger Kid. It's a story about going through high school. It's a true story about, just give me that one. I'll fucking hold it up. I'm on stage. So, I appreciate it. He bought this on Amazon, which is a dating website.
I do have more copies with me on tour now. Thanks for checking out Ginger Kid. If you haven't, go get your copy right now. Don't forget to comment on this video for your chance to win a copy of all 6 of my albums. Thanks for watching all these videos. I appreciate you subscribing on YouTube and liking on Facebook. And thanks for kicking in a little bit for the Patreon. If you haven't yet, go to patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter. When you do, you get to watch my videos before anybody else, and all kinds of other perks. Come out and see a live show. How can you do that? Go to stevehofstetter.com and click on calendar.